time ago, the Sphinx asked you about my story. You said that hope is an evil and we are lucky not to have it. But you are wrong. Hope is good, and the world is not without it. Some small part of it still survives. But it is not in the flame or in these towers. It lives in the hills and the forests, in the rivers and the seas. You were given a world full of hope, creature of clay. It is yours to protect. People will fail you, creature of clay. When the time comes, they will abandon you. Heed my words.
So, Melville, what do you make of these beams? Do they seem safe to you?
Nothing is really safe. You could kill yourself with a fork. I'm sure someone has. But anything can be used safely if you choose to.
I see.